I'm his disciple, Yak. Xritratku. Master speaks in the old tongue. Allow me. You must undergo a test. Conquer the ones within and you will find courage. Okay, these four words, six letters, said this. Yes. Will you try? Yes. Right, good luck. Why can't she move down the stairs? Nitro Pumpkin. What the heck is a Nitro Pumpkin? Wall level 7. Just move past it. Okay, you equip the axe. What lunar magic do you have, by the way? You have Moon Saber, Lunar Boost, and Moon Energy. Sounds like Sailor Moon. Oh, I wish I could watch Sailor Moon now. Oh, not again, a sleep flower. Why does every enemy here cast sleep flower? This is the most annoying spell ever created in a game, a sleep spell. So you cannot move your character. I'm sure he's sleeping and get his ass handed to him. That's nice. That's how I imagine child games from the earlier times. I should have played Mystic Quest Legend or something. I think that would have been more enjoyable. At least there the enemies attack with disco music and stuff. Oh, guys, move! Move it! Come on. Okay, I move you manually down. Oh game, you do this on purpose, don't you? How much hate can you feel for a game? I mean, I really want this game to die. I just want it just to die or something. Move! Okay, the KI is horrendous. I mean, okay, it was, I think, the first of its kind, but still. I really wish it would, they would have solved this different. Like, I think in most games, the characters just teleport and to you, which would be a lot more enjoyable than always having to move them manually around corners because they can't move around the corner. Or at least do the level is don't do the level design like this. It begins. Win and you pass the test. Yes, we have to fight against ourselves. Only if you overcome yourself you can blah 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 blah. So we just gang rape her. Because I think she does cast magic. Okay, magic doesn't really help here. Lunar magic? Oh, I'm not going to use lunar magic. Okay, they don't have any magic, so we just... You, Luna, whatever on us. The Moon Saber. Saber, wider... Ah, if you attack, you get healed. For the same amount. This is not overpowered at all. No, 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 this is... No, no, the game is broken. I mean, no enemy can do as much, can really do a lot, so much damage. Okay, the first is down. The second is down. That was really hard. I'm so glad we made it. We won! Rest Joch. Well done, when you put your hearts together, nothing can stop you. You will master the sword by joining courage, knowledge and love. I am Joch, the old man was an illusion. Why didn't you help us sooner? You weren't ready yet. Your ears could hear, but not your heart. I waited for you to find your inner strength. Go now, the Emperor seeks to raise the sunken land. Atop the Corval you will find his three palace. Below lies the Manor Fortress. Something evil seeks the seals. Hurry! Okay. I'm missing two. What was the last spirit? Was there a last spirit? There wasn't. Ah, okay, because they don't share one. This is the one we are missing. Oh well, let's go to the Tree Palace. Get the final spirit. And hopefully we're done soon. Okay, where is the Coral Reef? The Coral Reef, there it is. Can I land here? Thank you. So glad to see you. You're going to like this. The ancient continent will surface once I've broken all the palace seals. Once I've worked this last seal, the manor fortress will rise. Too bad you won't be around. Who wants the job? I owe them one since the Republic. Leave it to me. You're the Dark Stalker? Behold, have a taste of my true power. I am... What? What the hell is this? This world. To keep your humans under my control. We are reviving the Manor Fortress. Now your time is over. And I look like an idiot in this thing. Okay, okay, this boss is really easy. Let's get that stronger weapon. Do you cast healing on us? Oh no, you don't cast healing on us. No. Sylph magic! It just costs three mana. Thank you. Okay, she's dead, but who cares? She's ugly. So, you're so stupid. Melina sees the Reaper because she's stupid and cannot attack once!